Hey everybody, you ever heard of Tonal Energy Tuner? It's an app for the iPhone, the iPad, for Android devices. It's on everything, and it is absolutely awesome. It blows away all the other competition. I'm going to show it to you right now. Everybody, welcome to the show. Check out my review of Tonal Energy Tuner. Alright everybody, here we go. I've got my iPad with Tonal Energy Tuner on. It's streaming to you live. I'm going to get in here and show you some of the features of it. If you've never taken a look at this app before, I'm going to run you through the basics. Down at the bottom, you've got four selections. The tuner, I can get my mouse in here, I got the tuner. We've got the tone generator, we've got the analysis, and we've got your preferences. Today, I'm going to show you those first three big time here. The first one is just a plain old tuner. Yes, it's like any other tuner that you have ever used in your life. You sing a note or you play a note on your instrument, and it tells you if you're in tune or not. La. Okay, that's all it is. I'm not going to sing anymore because my voice isn't as good as it used to be. But you get the idea. It shows you a nice green happy face in the middle if you are in tune. Shows it to you above the line, above the green happy face if you're sharp, below if you're flat. All right, that's basically what every other tuner app in the entire world does in one form or another. This, though, is where Tonal Energy becomes something different. We're going to go on to the next part here. We're going to go on to the tone generator. And right away, you're going to see that there are three different modes for this. We've got, right now, I've got it in piano mode. If you want to play a note, you can play a note. There we go. Now we're hearing the notes. I got some lag going here, it looks like, between the iPad and this. Sorry, guys. Sorry about the lag. All right. But if we go into another mode here, we're going to go into just the pitch mode, I guess is what you'd call this one. We can pick whatever note we want. It'll play it.
Eventually. There it goes. Trust me, it's going really fast on my iPad, but there's this
time delay lag for some reason between me and the computer right now. Gonna turn on the sustain function here, and I'm gonna put three notes on here.
You got a nice little chord there. Really handy if you're teaching your students about chords and about
intonation, about how to get chords to play in tune and how to sound good. It can go up in octaves, plenty of octaves, go down in octaves. You can even change the instrument that it's playing. If you want to hear your notes recreated as a clarinet, we can do that. There.
And we can change the transposition by selecting the transposition.
We can put it out wherever we want to. All kinds of good stuff in there. So that's the tone generator. Now remember that, because I'm going to go on to the analysis portion of the app, and I'm going to be using my little iPhone over here running the exact same app to demonstrate this next part. Now here's the analysis portion, and you'll notice that down at the bottom we've got a waveform, up at the top we've got the sine wave frequency thing going there. If you look at the bottom, you see that orange line going up and down. That is plotting the pitch of my voice. Okay, now I'm going to pick a note here. I'm going to pick a G. I'm going to put my iPhone right next to my iPad microphone, and you're going to hear it. All right, now if you look right there in the middle, you see that that orange line is pretty much staying right in the middle. Now if I move this, you can see how the pitch is going up and down because it's the whole Doppler effect thing, all right? But think about how you can use that in your class. Number one, yeah, you could use it to show your kids what the heck the Doppler effect is, and you could show them how that works, and it's really cool. But if they're playing an instrument and they're trying to hold a pitch, by using it together with that orange line at the bottom, you can actually show them how their pitch is changing over time. Is it going higher? Is it going lower? How close to being perfectly centered are they on the pitch? Now, up at the top of the screen there, you see the little sine wave thing. We can do the same kind of thing there. If you look at the top and I pick a note, all right, it shows you what note is being played in a frequency graph. All right, it's really cool, very useful. You can hit the record button, which is a big red button there in the middle, and it will record your performance. Okay, it says it's recording from the mic, then I can stop it. I can save it as whatever I want to. I'm not gonna save it right now, but I can play that recording back. I can adjust my sensitivity. I can adjust all kinds of things. If I don't want to plot the pitch, I can turn off the plot pitch thing. This analysis mode is what really sets TonalEnergy Tuner apart from the other tuner apps that are out there on the market. Really cool, incredibly useful in music education. Imagine having this video up on your video projector while you're up in front or passing the iPad around to students, having them tune themselves. They could see it visually up there on the screen. It's awesome. Now, I do want to also point out that there is a metronome mode down there in the bottom right. It does everything that a normal tuner would do. I'm going to turn on the little thing here. You can see how it goes with the different time signatures and everything. You can even go down into 5/8 if you really want to torture yourself a little bit. Any time signature you want to do, you can have it do 16th notes if you really want to. Listen. All right. Changing the speed, change the volume of the click if you want to make it louder, if you want to make it softer. Okay, I'm going to turn that off there. Once again, sorry for the lag. It's Wi-Fi lag today, guys. I hope that you've kind of enjoyed this little preview review of TonalEnergy Tuner. It is an awesome app. If you are not using it in your classroom, you need to. It's only $4 for iOS. It's $2 for Android. I have not taken the Android app for a spin. I'm guessing that it's the same thing and the same features as the iOS version. If it isn't, please fill me in. But at $2, it's a steal. And at $4, it's still a steal because it is truly the best tuning app that I have ever used in my life, and I will not use any others. All right, check it out, guys. Hope you've enjoyed this review. Once again, this is Chad Criswell from musicedmagic.com. Check out all my videos over at youtube.com/musicedmagic, or just go over to my website, musicedmagic.com, sign up for my newsletter and get informed of all the new stuff that I'm doing every time it comes out. Check out my articles in NAFME's Teaching Music Magazine. And I'll see you next time on my next review. Take care.